According to you, I'm stupid, I'm useless, I can't do anything right. According to you, I'm difficult, hard to please, forever changing my...
Little things that make me happy. Seeing the back room of the office, or I guess back room of Calvin, it's so clean! Because they're gonna break open this wall, but still, it's so clean! I love it!
What's up? So, I just got off work, and now I'm actually gonna go ahead to Sunnyvale for an interview that my mom helped me set up. It's with her company, so we'll see how it goes. Supposedly, I'm already hired. They just kinda wanna see what I'm like as a person, I guess. And I have way too much makeup on. Boo. Oh well, it's too late now. And yeah, I guess wish me good luck and hope everything works out. So I literally had my makeup on for about 30 minutes. The interview or chat was 30 minutes. So now I'm home and I'm about to take off my makeup with this. It's called facial wipes. Basically it's to cleanse, remove makeup, and nourish skin. All in one swipe! I used to have one that my mom bought from the beauty show, like last year, but I forgot to write down the company name, and I actually really liked that one because it was, it actually got the job done and it wasn't oily, so that was really nice. So I guess now there's a whole bunch of these out there, like at Target, Walmart, Lucky's and supermarkets, basically. So there's a whole bunch of different brands. This one is Yes 2 brand. So we'll give this one a try. I bought a Neutrogena once, but I didn't really like that one. It didn't work out too well. So either trying to find the best one, or I just need to wait until the next beauty show for my mom to buy more for me. So yeah, let's see how well this works. Now there's like spots of black all over from the mascara, and yeah, so far it doesn't, actually it slightly burns. Maybe it's from the alcohol? It says
avoid contact with eyes. I already kind of wiped it all over my eyes, but
who else? It's supposed to be soothing, hypoallergenic. Yep, so seems to work pretty well so far. We'll see if my face still kind of burns afterwards. Yep.
Can I just steal your video?
Stop snapchatting.
Help me out instead of a scrub like you don't know what I'm about.